Hello and welcome to Affinity. Let's do an edit of a picture using just the selective colour control. So I'm just going to go to adjustments and here's selective colour. Bring this up here. I'm also going to use the info panel, which is view studio info, so that I can look at things. I'm going to look at the yellow in here. Let's make this field a little bit yellower, just for the fun of it. So I'm going to drag the circle tool out to drop there. So now this tells me what's happening at that point. And what we can see there, red is the dominant colour, then green, then blue. Blue is a good way back, so red and green are dominant, giving us the yellow appearance. So if we want to say, let's, where there is yellow, make it more yellow, we just go to the colours here, go down to yellows, and turn up the yellow. And as we'll see in the info panel here, the blue is going down. As we go up, blue goes down. So because blue is going down, the other colours are more dominant, which makes it appear more yellow. If we want to make it yellow again, we'd like to bring the green up. So the green is in the magenta control because it's the reverse of it. So we turn magenta down, green number here goes up, so it gets closer to the red colour, so it makes this even more yellow. Okay, that's enough of that. Let's do the sky. So let's move this down here. We'll drag that colour up there into the middle of the bluish bits. So what we can see there, blue is the dominant colour, and red is the lower bottom colour, and green in between. So if I want to make the blue bluer, then I go here, go to the blues here, and say where there is blue, put more blue, which means this is on the yellow control because it's the reverse of blue. And as I turn this down, blue goes up here. And so, but it's only happening where there is blue, so there's not affecting anywhere else. But the sky is getting bluer. Let's look at this effect here. See the way the sky gets less blue on one side. Turn that down, we get more blue there. We can make it more cyan by turning up the green. So we drag this down and it's going to go more towards cyan. But this is a cyan here, which affects the red. So if I turn the red, the cyan up, we're turning the red down. So it goes even more towards cyan. So we can control it in a number of different ways like this. Let's do one more thing here. In fact, what we'll do is this bit here, see, it's gone a bit yellow. So let's turn that back again. For this, we're going to put in another selective control. So a selective colour here. Now, don't worry about anything else. Just we want to turn that down. Okay, so we'll just drag a spot into the middle of that. As we can see there, red and green are biggest here. They're yellowest. So we're going to say, let's go where there is yellow. We're going to... We could say, well, let's bring the blue up, so that's yellow down. And that gives a better colour in there. So we'll just take those off for now, because all we need to do now is to go to this one here, do Control-I to invert the mask, so that this is none of that is shown. We want to paint it back in here. So we'll go to the selection brush, make sure that add and snap to edges, and as we paint down here, oh, we need to select the background color there for that to work. There we go, that's better, and that'll do for now. And so because the mask is black there, if I go alt click, see that's black, then I want a paintbrush, I want white, I want a moderate opacity, that'll do. And if I paint in here, oh, maybe that's a bit much there, let's turn that down. There we go, we actually want to paint on here, don't we? Not on the whole picture, otherwise we would have got that. Now let's bring that back up again. Here we go, you can see there, that's changing it. There we go, maybe another, we'll go over that there. Control D, there we go. There's our picture, we have made the yellows yellower, we made the sky more cyan, and we brought back the more natural picked colour of the roadway there, the runway. Okay, hope that was fun, and thank you very much for watching.